At K through 16 programs, we plant seeds of leadership, knowledge, and career experience to build lifelong learners. Our seeds flourish in the minds of students who are curious about career opportunities and want to develop their minds to achieve their dreams. Test Prep provides access to affordable test preparation at local schools. Academic Connections inspires students to explore STEM careers as they work alongside scientists in the field. The Launch Program empowers college students with industry skills and real-world concepts fostering career excellence. The STEAM Network combines science and the arts to generate innovation. We align students' passions with their future professions so they grow into their full potential.
Water and light. They are the essence of UC San Diego. Roger Revelle spoke of a university as a cathedral, the center to which all men turn to find the meaning of their lives, and which emanates a wondrous light, the light of understanding. UC San Diego has matured into the world-class university our founders envisioned. It is a leading light in all areas of scientific and social research. It shines in the arts, and its students have brightened the world with their deep sense of social justice. UC San Diego has embraced, in a very entrepreneurial way, the challenges of a changing society. But the true measure of success of this great institution lies not only in its world rankings or in its professors and cutting-edge research. It also lies in the achievements of its 155,000 alumni. UC San Diego is a special place where dreams become plans and where plans are tested through the rigors of intellect and experiment. Our alumni bring both their dreams and their drive to succeed into the world. They have accomplished much. The achievements of our Triton alumni are legion. And they, along with our UC San Diego family and friends, have helped propel this cathedral of learning into the top ranks of world academia. All of them have taken advantage of the wondrous light that is UC San Diego. All of them have gone from this campus and made their own dreams a reality, and, in the process, have inspired and supported the generations of students that followed. That is the power of UC San Diego, the power to inspire, and the power to transform dreams into reality. And together, we shine.
Welcome to Salute to Education, where every month we show you all the cool, amazing, innovative, and inspirational stuff that is happening in San Diego schools. College is an investment in a student's future, and the earlier they start to prepare, the better. One program is giving high school students a jump start on their higher education and a crash course in college life.
It's summertime in San Diego, and most kids are out having fun in the sun. But for some students, class is still in session.
1, 2, 3, 4.
It's like you start on this line, right?
Yes.
The course is robot rumination.
Right, okay. So we'll just save it like this. Perfect.
Teaching the fundamentals of building, programming, and creative problem solving.
It's like you may be forgetting to tell it that you want to go one more than where you told it to go last.
It's a college class taught on a college campus, but these are high school students getting a leg up on their education through this unique program.
The overview of Academic Connections is to bridge the university to the high school community. and have all the resources and mimic what a true college, pre-college experience would be.
It's a crash course in college life at UCSD, available to high school students with a 3.3 grade point average and above. During the intense three-week program, students live on campus, take real college classes, and earn real college credits.
So students have an opportunity to select about 28 classes that we offer, and these are taught by PhD students that are leaders in the field.
State-of-the-art courses like this Introduction to Bioinformatics give students a chance to explore higher-level academic fields of study.
And so bioinformatics has been, you know, revolutionizing the way we do biology in the last 20 years. And so what we're talking about here is really focusing on, you know, what you hear in the news. So like we start off with genomics, understanding, you know, what does it entail, what are the problems with gene sequencing, and then after we get all the data, what can we actually learn about biology?
Students are immersed in the class of their choice for the entire 3 weeks, which allows them to focus on one area of study to get the most out of their time in the program.
Some of the things are new and some are I've already known, so it's a good balance of it's not too difficult, but it's not easy. We're learning a computer language, Python, so that's really new to me. And I wouldn't get the experience to learn that elsewhere, so I'm really excited to see how far I can go in that language.
This will give them confidence to do anything. And it's not just say, I can learn bioinformatics, but since I learned bioinformatics and it was completely new and I'm great at it, I can learn anything if I put my mind to it.
Another course offered is Introduction to Marine Biology. And because of UCSD's proximity to the ocean and Birch Aquarium, it gives students a real interactive learning environment.
The aquarium is such a great resource, especially for teaching something like marine biology. The most important part, I think, is for students to have hands-on learning when they're really exposed to the animals and the different habitats. I can yak at them all day, but when they can really see it and feel it, it makes a big difference.
Academic Connections has been around since 1999. More than 300 students are enrolled this summer from 18 states and 10 countries. The $3,900 cost of the program includes all meals and a shared dorm room, which really gives students an insight to campus life.
They're also learning skill sets that coping mechanisms to handle college, and also some of the intangibles such as doing laundry, living with another roommate, and all the other things that go along with the university experience.
The fact of being away from home, that really like at first got me. It's 3 weeks, I've never been so long away from home. So that's like preparing me a little as well. And I guess that's what shocked me more about being here in a college life environment.
I think it'll be really helpful, especially the dorm situation, to get used to something like that, because that's probably one of the biggest steps from going from high school to college.
UCSD also partners with organizations that help underserved students find scholarship money to attend the program.
One of the major components of this program that is beneficial to first-generation students and those that otherwise may not have even thought about college is the actual experience.
You get the full experience of like how it feels to like go to class, be in a dorm, go to class, like eat breakfast, and then you go back to your classes and be an actual college student, like you're actually on a campus. And it's really like, it just shows you what you kind of like about a campus and what you don't like about a campus. And it teaches you like a lot about college.
It's been really great. I've been able to learn how the college life works, and I guess it works as a preparation for when I do get into college, I won't be so surprised of what to expect.
The program is designed to develop students academically and socially.
We have students talk a lot about homesickness or being uncomfortable at first, and by the end, they are incredibly engaged. They are a lot more outspoken than they have been in the beginning of class, and they really do seem to grow within 3 weeks. It's incredible.
What we're trying to be able to build is options for a student so that when they actually graduate from high school, it may or may not be that they come to UCSD, but they have the options to choose what college they want to go to and also what choices they want to make in life, in their career, and so on.
It all culminates at graduation when students receive their certificate of participation, better prepared and one step closer to their future.